And a bill aimed at helping to reduce overcrowding at animal shelters across the state will advance to the assembly floor as well. SB 1233, proposed by Senator Scott Wilk, would expand access to low and no cost spay and neuter services. The bill's headed to the assembly after making it off the Assembly Appropriations Committee suspense file.